please help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Dems accused of moving goalposts on Kavanaugh after FBI probe order. Democrats on the Senate Judiciary Committee used last week's hearing over the accusations of sexual assault against Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh to push a unified message. The FBI must investigate the allegations. If you're very confident of your position, and you appear to be, why aren't you also asking the FBI to investigate these claims? California Sen. Dianne Feinstein, the top Democrat on the committee, pressed Kavanaugh during Thursday's tense hearing. The next day, a GOP Senator Jeff Flake searching President Trump ordered the FBI to open such a supplemental background investigation. But now, many Democrats are arguing that the probe is not enough, prompting accusations from Republicans.